Get ready. Here comes Ruff and Reddy. They're tough but steady. Always Ruff and Reddy. They sometimes have their little spats. Even fight like dogs and cats. But when they need each other, that's when they're Ruff and Reddy.
It's the middle of night, in the middle of summer, and this is the middle of town.
Middleville, that is. Our heroes, Ruff and Reddy, had a busy day at the circus, and while they're sound asleep, the circus pulls quietly out of town.
The tired circus animals
catch a few winks too before their next performance.
We hope the loud snoring lion doesn't wake the temperamental tiger, or her kitten, who's asleep at the end of the line. Mama Kangaroo
dreams of faraway Australia,
while Junior reads in bed. And in this cage is the largest, most colossal creature that walks the earth.
Well, most elephants are sort of colossal, but little Pinky is a baby elephant, and he's homesick for his mama.
Pinky wants to escape from the circus.
And so, little Pinky, the homesick little elephant, escaped.
I'm going home to my mama.
Poor Pinky, all alone and hungry already. Uh-oh.
Food. It's a
baby elephant.
What's an elephant doing here?
Yeah.
It's not even elephant season.
He's around here someplace.
We'll put him in chains next time.
You go this way, I'll go that way. That elephant can't hide forever.
Don't let him take me back to the circus. I want to go home to my mama.
Hey, in there. You guys seen an elephant around here?
Now, what would an elephant be doing here?
We're just watering our petunias.
Watering petunias? At midnight?
They're not blooming petunias.
Shh, it takes all kinds. I'll find that elephant, or my name ain't Elvis.
Gee, thanks for saving me.
Oh, that's okay. Some folks save stamps, and we save elephants.
Don't worry, Pinky. We'll help you find your mom. We'll be ready.
Uh-huh.
You promise?
Scout's honor.
Where is your mom?
123 Pachyderm Place, Africa.
Africa?
Africa?
But you promised.
You win. A promise is a promise.
Right. We'll take you to your mom, even if she is in
Africa.